This morning, the Miami-Dade Police Department needs your help finding two missing girls. Police say 12-year-old Jazmine Brown and 13-year-old Markevia Wright left their homes near the 12400 block of Southwest 283rd Street on Monday and have been missing ever since. Investigators say the two have not contacted their families or friends and may be in need of services. If you see them, you're urged to call police or Miami-Dade Crime Stoppers at 305-471-TIPS.